Hi, my name is Dr. Whitney Vuong, and I'm a family medicine physician at Northwestern Medicine. I see common conditions such as diabetes, hypertension, and asthma, in addition to acute conditions ranging from the common cold to urinary tract infections. I also see patients for their annual physicals, where we talk about health screenings and talk about ways to optimize their health. I have the pleasure of seeing patients from all walks of life and all ages, ranging from birth to end of life. When it comes to patient care, I take a holistic approach. I treat the entire person, the whole person, including their mind, body, and their spirit. I not only treat the medical condition, I treat the patient with the medical condition in the context of their life outside of the clinic. I'm here to be a partner with the patient, to walk alongside them, to provide them relevant and accurate information so that they can make the best decision for themselves. I make a connection with my patients through active listening and having an open dialogue about their thoughts and concerns. One unique thing that not a lot of people know about me is that I grew up in a multi-generational household where I lived with people of all ages, levels of education, and occupations. I think this unique upbringing inspired me to become an advocate for others. What I like most about my job is the long-lasting relationships that I build with my patients. Over time, I have the pleasure of getting to know them and understanding what matters the most to them.